When I seen it was used to escort me, I said, goddamn failure. Luck's finally turned. It has turned, hasn't it, Joe? You remember our wounded knee, don't you? He slaughtered them or had some good.
Yeah, I remember.
I thought you would. How could you forget? We was on your flank all day long. I carried a dispatch to you from Colonel Reno. To tell you the truth, I didn't think we were going to get out alive. Watching you work in Lakota and other belligerents, that was a sight to behold. Must have been how Custer done it.
No. Custer didn't do it. He met his end, as you well know.
Yeah. Still. That old chief over there, he was there that day, too. It's funny you're told them savages up north. It goes to show things have changed. Before long, we'll be giving them their land back.
What got into you?
Captain, to seeing all the things you've seen, doing all the things you've done, I mean, makes you feel inhuman after a while.
You just gotta take your dues.
Suppose I will. But if it's just you and me talking, we both know it could just as easily be you sitting here in these chains.
But I was just doing my job.